ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a mod release, preview, I don't know how to call it, my English isn't very good. I want to explain you a few things about our map, Grünfelder Land, in English language, because we recognize that a lot of people are playing this map and they are not German. We are proud of this. And because of that, I want to explain some informations in English language that it is easier for you to play. I have here the version 1.3 of our beta version of the map, who we will release at the end of June, beginning of July, because there it is easier, because we have more productions here on this map and some other selling points, and so it is also the same what you have in 1.1 or 1.2 of the map, and additionally the new points you will get, also the new productions and a lot of other things you will see in the new version. First of all, I will show you the selling points. A few are old and some are new. The old ones are Aldi, where you can buy a lot of stuff like wheat, barley, the cabbage, roggen, and I don't know what else. For example, here cheese, yogurt, sausage, steak, and a lot more. Aldi Baustelle means construction site. Bäckerei Waldmeister means bakery. Edeka is a shop. Friedhof means graveyard. Holz and Michel is a selling point for wood productions, products. For example, wood chips, firewood, and charcoal. Little you know from the old version market also. Then we have three new selling points. Mehmet Südost means there is a... we will jump to this. Is here. This is only a kiosk, I don't know. A small wagon where you can buy some food or drinks. Or sell it here. The same thing is at Mehmet West. And this, the last one we have new in the new version is Seefeld. This is a selling point for stuff like fish and what we bring into the new version. Viehhändler means this is the place where you can buy pigs and cows and sheep. This is also an old one selling point. But now I will show you some lands where you can buy productions in the new version. This is, for example, here in the left top corner, sandwich production. Fischverarbeitung means fish working space where you can make out of fish, baked fish or caviar. Then we have here the small things. You notice from the version 1.2. This is are the points where you can bring water into a tower. Maybe I will switch there and show it. This is one of these tanks. You can bring here water to this trigger. And then other players in multiplayer can buy water from you by taking it out of these attachers. The next new production we will bring out is Bärbel's Backwelt. Means this is a bakery for cakes. Then we have here Obstplantage, means fruit garden, where you can produce apples and cherries like these. Then we have maybe in the middle top the compost. You know this. You can use the compost for fertilizing your fields by putting in straw and fuel, for example. There are a lot more inputs possible. Then we have in the old version the Weberei. This is a spinnery where you can produce filter for cigarettes and cotton for the Schreiner. And you have on the top Gewächshäuser. Gewächshäuser means there are growing houses. I don't know the exactly translation. This is this one here, where you can produce melons, red cabbage, cauliflower and things like these. And now in the new version there is a new production placed on the old map, but now with function. This is the Rockstar production. There you can produce Rockstar energies. Then on the right top side there are the water mill. You can produce their water and bring it out to the water towers or sell it directly from here to other players, what you want. Then we have two gas stations here where you can bring out your diesel or fuel, what you produce in the refinery. Here on the right side there is Havana Club. This is a rum production where you can produce out of melasse and carton and empty pellets your product and sell it out by Aldi Market, no market I don't think, Aldi, Edeka and Lidl. Then we have here the Glasherstellung, this means glass production, where you can produce glass out of sand. Sand you will get at a Kieswerk. Then we will continue on the Dünger production. This means fertilizer production is out here in the wood. You can produce here liquid fertilizer and normal fertilizer for your fields. Then we will go out here to this small city. There is a bakery producing bread and bun. Then we have here a Metzger. This means there's a butcher producing steak, sausages and doner beef. And then we have here also a production for furniture and for grave, I don't know, boxes for graves. And for that you will also need cotton from the spinnery up there. Then we go to the next city or small town called Helmbergen, where you spawn here in this area, and there is the shop. There is a Molkerei. This means it's a production where you can bring milk and you will produce cheese and butter and yogurt and other stuff. There are a few new products inside of this production in the new version 1.3, and we have here a new production called Marmelade, translated jam. We are going further to Feldkirchen. There is the Donner production, there is the mill for flour, and there is the Brauerei, means brewery for beer. Then we have in the Industriegebiet, means industry ground. There we have the old production I told you, the mill for flour. Then is here the Dannemann production for cigarettes. We have here the vegetable house where you can produce some things for Erasco. Erasco is a soup production, and you can also produce here peeled potatoes. And on the left side of peeled potatoes, or the vegetable house, is the production for paper and for cotton. But this is a little bit difficult. We have here the production for these two types. One is a cotton and the other is paper. Cotton is this building here. This is the output trigger. Here is the input trigger of empty pellets, carton for wood chips, and this tower here consumes water. But take care, the right side, this one, is for carton, also water for carton production, and the left side here is for the paper production. You have also here the wood chips input and empty pellets input and the output of the paper. And a new production we will release in the 1.3 map version is for fish. This is placed on this side. There you have the possibility to produce fish by bringing out maize here, and I think, wait a moment, no, only maize. Yeah, this is the fish production, and the fish produced here you can use in the here in the fish processing. Exactly. Because there are so many productions in one place, we couldn't give them all a separate icon or a name, because that we called it industry area. Then we go ahead to Nordzucker. This means this is the sugar production, and a byproduct is melasse. The refinery I told you. We go further to Erasco, I told you. This is the production for soups. You can sell it then after production. This needs a lot of inputs, slowly. Buy it at the end if you can. Kiesberg, I told you, this is for gravel, sand, and also for lime. If you want to produce your lime by yourself, you need this one, and it only consumes fuel. So we have 3 points left. There is the metal production. This means here you can get from filling in fuel, you will get metal ore, and the metal ore you can produce or change inside of this production to cans, where you need in the Rockstar production and the fish processory. Then we have 2 points left. The one is down here, Sägewerk, means sawmill. And one important thing is also at age 8, I will buy this and go to there. There we have a lot of a few more productions in this farm building complex, because in our gameplay is this one the home site of our company who helps out the farmers. We have here the seed maker, where you can produce out of liquid fertilizer and some kind of grain seeds. Then we have here a fermenter where you can put in hay or grass to get silage. Then we have here the one of the necessary things of the herbicide production for the acid, and here is urea production. These things here, these both you need over there in the herbicide production. Then we have here a few tanks or silos for the productions here, for example, for lime, fertilizer, seeds, and for liquid fertilizer, this is your silo. We will place in the 1.3 versions at every farm cycle own tanks for holding the things up. Then we have here two productions for the animals. Left side in red is the production for cow food, and the right side is for pig food. So you can bring it here and mix it and bring it to your animals. And then we have here a tank for liquid manure, and yeah, that's it out in this area. This is Sägewerk, I called it before, sawmill. We have four spots here. This one is the first one you need. This will produce board pellets out of, in this one here, oops. In this one you need straw or wood chips. And here you need logs. Putting out wood chips. And here will come out the board pellets. The board pellets you need at the furniture production and here in the empty pellets production. And this is the basic. After this production here, you can use the most of the other productions, because in the most productions you need empty pellets. Then we have right side here, the production of charcoal. We are into building a new complex here. Here you need empty pellets and wood chips, and getting out charcoal, where you what you need in the water mill, up down up in the the right top corner, the longest way for production. And then we have here a second production with firewood. This is also a production you can use to fire up your water mill. There are two input triggers, one here for logs, and up there for empty pellets, and you're getting out wood chips, and here the finished wood firewood pellets. So this was it. I hope I can help you out for some translations with the words, and yeah, hopefully you enjoy the map, and stay tuned what we will do next. See you, bye.